four-year-old girl drinks for television in a week. Cheaper to knock it down than to rebuild. Still, I'm ready to know that and all that. Anyway, all the money's been spent on this. The Youth Centre for National Security.
So that seized you, Diggs.
Did you know about it?
Yesterday. What do we know about it?
Classic white old Mandarin. Got a dossier last year on how the 00 program was obsolete. How drones did all our dirty work abroad. I schooled our own secretary.
Of course you did.
This murder's just the start of it. 3 days, there's a security conference in Tokyo to decide the new world order. If he gets his way, he'll have unlimited access to the combined intelligence streams of 9 countries.
Including us.
Quite.
Well, what's happened while you're away? Train bombing in Hamburg and an industrial explosion in Tunisia. Not great timing for us. Well, playing into Sue's hands. And, well, let's say he's feeling the pressure.
Yeah, I noticed.
Now, this way, 007. Be careful, it's trying to slippery. Hugh wasn't exactly feeling at home in Whitehall, but with a new merger, so he set up shop here. Always from prying eyes, as it were.
I hear he's got something rather special planned for you.
I can hardly wait.
One last thing for you, and then you'll be right.